Hi guys, welcome back to Swift. Welcome back to, well, you probably already noticed, the climbing portal. And today we're going to do the Suppressor in the France world. And of course in real life it's in Italy. But let's ride it in France in Swift today. It's a somewhat longer climb, 6 kilometers. I took out, as you can see, probably the Specialized Atos with the Midastein wheels. I hope this is the right combi, because maybe this climb can be aeroed, but I'm not for sure. So let's see how we'll do this one. Just for fun, see how far I can get on this one. And I hope you enjoy this one too. Something different from all the crit racing I've been doing over the past few days. 3.5%. So let's go. Let's up the power to 300.
Thank you. Thank you.
Got it. Not my best hill climb. Anyway, it's nice to be on the top of a leaderboard. Again. Alright. Let's do the downhill. Let's talk about it. Ay, ay, ay. Right. Well, that wasn't funny. Okay, at 10 now we're quit, and let's talk about the race. Ay, ay, ay. 100 meters, and we're done. Okay. Right. Downhill. Thank you. And you. And right. Okay, here we go. I bit way off, way more than I could chew on this one. It's a lovely graph, I must say. I like it, it's good. But here we go. So I started out pretty hard. Why? Because there was a Belgian guy with an aero setup who was flying past me. And we did the same amount of power, so I thought, oh dear, I got the wrong bike and he's got the right bike. He went full aero, and suddenly he had a gap of about 20 seconds, but I saw his power going up and down, and then suddenly he disappeared because he was looking like it. He was gunning for the overall, and I couldn't keep up with that, so I resigned to a mentally second place to him, but then he disappeared. And I found a good rhythm, as you can see in the second, not half, but two third. I found a good rhythm where I could keep on continuous power on the less steep bits and then a little bit more power on the steeper bits to get into the last 300 meters at the end, a good amount of power down. So yeah, was pretty nice. I believe it was below 14 minutes, so that's pretty good. So that's good, I like it. That makes it a good race. And then again, yeah, it was a hill climb. I got the comb. Yes, I got the comb. I got the jersey, which was nice. I like the jersey. And yeah, so I needed to get that thing. Let me put an extra jersey picture. So my goal was to get that jersey on this climb and the 99%. Well, I did. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will continue my normal races too, but these can be fun. I'm not particularly good at it, but I'm good enough to get some entertaining content in. I hope you like this. If you climbed this Espresso, please let me know how fast were you. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.